plenty of CTV singles action coming up.
This is going to be good.
It'll be Trish Stratus against Italian.
Oh man. I can't wait to see these two go at it. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the the daughter of WWE legend, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fierce and as tough as they come.
And she pulls a new trick from her back to that one.
Eyes on the attack now.
That wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. But seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the ring, this may be it.
And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
What an attempted strike to your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Look at this attack.
Incredible. Look out, she missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Trish is relentless. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Man, she's making it look easy here. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Down to the floor. Hard, not where you want to be. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
We have a great match coming up next. It'll be Emma versus Sasha Banks. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
2K Sports. For this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love people at 2K Sports.
I think our Monday night just got a little better thanks to this amazing match we have coming up here.
Pretty bad trouble here. How did she get out of this mess?
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get.
She's not afraid to dial it up a notch.
What a move! What a smart move! She's on an absolute tear right now.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma. Okay, now she's just showing off.
The quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
She's on the defensive now.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Let me tell you this, there's no way she's going to let this little spurt of offense derail her normal winning match here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Change that channel, we have singles action coming up next. It'll be Carmella against Alexa Bliss. Man, this is like a dream matchup.
We'll be right back.
sometime. And to be honest,
so have I.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Mono and Mono, what the hell decided?
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Concentrating on the body here.
The point of that elbow delivers. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss.
She's not going to make any friends the way she's constantly disrespecting those around her.
When it comes to one-on-one Divas action, she's among the absolute best of roster to have to offer. I don't think there are too many Divas in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
I like it. It gives her an edge. A little something to make opponents think twice about stepping into the ring with her.
Oh, man. What impact from that suplex. We have a great matchup coming up next. It's Brie Bella against Nikki Bella.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
see these two square up in one-on-one action.
She's got the sisters down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
Two.
You're not going to get that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that.
An awesome performance here.
But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She's wisely getting some distance after that maneuver.
Yeah, you might want to distance yourself all the way back to the locker room.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Great one-on-one action here tonight.
It doesn't get much better than that.
Inside, right? Is it enough?
I think so.
Two.
Three. Three.